Hello, folks. So we're back with Final Fantasy IX. We had to put Danganronpa on hiatus
due to some technical errors.
So we're gonna finish that big bad boss fight that we didn't do yesterday.
We think it's the final boss.
We don't know.
Might not be. Hope so. We want to start streaming 10 soon.
Yeah, so, we're probably gonna cheat. But there is a little cheaty-cheaty going on. Zidane, why did you leave us? I'm sorry. You were right. I need everyone's help.
Don't leave us again, okay?
Never. So you've had a change of heart.
What a busy guy, coming and going all the time.
Yeah, but not anymore. We have to stop Garland.
Oh yeah, that's right.
And Ugo followed me all the way from Brand Ball.
Just tell me if you need a rest, Koopa.
Alright, now we can work our way out of this depressing castle. Since we're all together now. Oh, whoops, that was Vivi. Oh, we do have Kina with us.
We do have Kina with us, but we don't have to have Kina with us.
No, I kind of want to finish it up with Vivi.
Yeah.
Vivster.
Okay, so. Please don't mind the shameless cheating. We're horribly underleveled. Sorry about that.
Yeah, decision that a grind stream is no fun.
We did do a little bit of grinding, but apparently it wasn't nearly enough. So, I have here a list of cheat codes.
Ooh, look at this, or a couple.
He already has it, we just haven't equipped it.
You already have it?
Pretty sure.
Defender?
So, wait, back out of this. Go into the stuff you have. Oh, I guess because we bought it last time and didn't save.
Oh. Let's check these fools up.
So you're gonna want stuff for, Zidane. Basically, fuck these four.
You never know, they may become part of the fight at some point.
Maybe, but that's a lot of money. Yeah. It's like, I mean, that was 14K just for three of those. Wait, don't buy them yet. Okay, so go down to the Adamant hat. Okay, yeah, that's just worse. Yeah. Platinum armor. Oof.
Well, that's it.
That's all we got. So, we're pretty sure we're right next to the final boss, but given all the context so far, I doubt it.
Yeah, because like I said, there's still Kuja, and you mentioned there's still Garland. So who knows?
His speed and his attack go up. So basically,
get him a flashlight.
Brings his defense down a little bit, but it brings his evade, magic defense, and speed up. You could have just hit optimize.
Well, I didn't want to put in the wrong thing in the wrong person. Some of them can wear multiple things. I don't think we got her a weapon.
No. Her magic evade goes down to zero.
She's only at two.
Yeah, but now she can't avoid at all.
She can defend against it, but it is.
Fair enough. Guy. That would. But it brings your spirit and defense down.
So effectively, that spirit just became what it was before we put the.
Sure enough.
It was there.
Yeah, I did that, I guess. It was her that we bought the Minerva's plate for, right?
I think so.
But look at her stats after she puts it on.
Yeah. And now she's got an anchor. Healing her locomotion. So do we want stats or do we want Bahamut?
Check her abilities. Use. Go up. Okay, so now.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Jelly or Insomniac? Petrify or Sleep?
I guess sleep.
Look at his attack.
The Danes is still higher.
Yeah.
Going.
This way?
Why'd you go this way?
This is the right way.
What about the way we just came from? Because we ran back, remember? Oh boy.
These fuckers were a pain in Final Fantasy VIII.
Okay, so yeah, I was wrong. There are three bosses in between where we are and the final.
Should we even come from here?
Yes, but wasn't there more?
Now, do you want to do the 9999 thing, or do you want to max level the character?
Max leveling our characters will probably do something around the same effect. But with this, even Vivi can hit for 9999. But he doesn't have nearly as much health as he would, so why not both? F6, and you can't turn it off afterwards. Ah, yes, legitimately achieved, Steam.
Sorry guys if you're disappointed in us, but...
Stone Killer. Oh, Bird Killer will be handy against that final boss. Sorry about the cheating. We're terrible at this.
Trying to really get the story. What is this fucking auto float?
I think float just prevents you from ground attacks. Float levitates the target and making them immune to earth damage, but also weak to aerial damage.
Yeah, I'd rather not have it automatically cast.
You have elixirs.
I know, but look at their health. Oh, I can 10.
Jesus.
First of all, do you sell it?
There's also a max skill cheat, if I remember correctly. F7 is max skill. But we could trick everyone out if we max Gil. Which is F7.
Alright, well, now we're just...
Yeah, now we're just fucking enabling.
We just went down the rabbit hole, so...
Yeah, no.
Look at that. We're rich. We're powerful. We're shameless.
Because why the fuck not at this point?
Four more of these suckers.
Another one. Another three of those.
Cornet or the Adamant hat?
Adamant hat and two flash hats.
Thunder damage reduced by 100%. Wind damage reduced by 100%. Thoughts? Raises thunder and holy elemental attack.
Okay, so another frustrating thing about the next boss is he knows, stop. The problem with stop is there's no way to fix it aside from killing that character and rezzing them. Once again, we're sorry about cheating, but...
It's kind of like in for a penny, in for a pound at this point.
Remember, this is why you don't cheat at video games. You missed Phoenix Downs. Just by one.
Cheaters never prosper, except for when they do.
So we need to kit out Vivi, Kina, and Aiko, and Amaranth. So really, we need to rotate the entire party. Optimize the shit out of everybody. Wow, she really has no abilities.
We never really focused much on her. Aha! It is... Confirmed. Kina is male.
Minerva plate only worn by women. Why not? It's not necessarily a bad one.
Better than auto plate.
Fuck yeah. Look at how much health she's got now. now who do we want to take in? Because... Fuck out of here, child. Ow! God, I accidentally hit the volume slider on the...
Well, he's attacking at 70.
Boy, Amaranth's not doing bad for, health either.
You better.
Why have things off when you can not? So now we really want to seriously consider who we want in our party.
Yeah, well... I want my boy Stein. The Crushing Russian deserves to be here.
Mm-hmm. We want a healer. So that means the question is, do we want Vivi or do we want Freya or...
I don't know, it's hard to not... have the original floor, you know?
Yes, but like you said, Freya's also fucking insane. Does 9999, remember?
Right, so Vivi's not really necessary.
It's true, but it's kind of hard to leave him out. We need defense and we need healing.
You know what?
What are you doing?
We jacked our level, we jacked all our stuff.
Why the fuck would we...
We should be fine. And if we're not fine, then we suck and we don't deserve to play this level. Plus, we do still have a save with no cheats in it.
Yeah. Okay, I figured it out. The door behind the Moogle. That door. Check the mind control chair for an item.
Yeah, I got the holy miter.
Okay. Get your door to the left again and you'll soon reach the gen. Okay, so. Yeah, go back the way that you fought the ball sack turtle. Get there, you press a button, and then you need to make it to the other side of the room in 30 seconds without touching any blue light.
Okay.
Miss.
Fuck.
Well, shit.
I'll be right back.
Okay, hang on a second, we'll be right back.
We'll be back soon, we promise. Okay, hey, we're back. It's been like an hour. Sorry about that.
There was some livelihood at our apartment building.
Yeah.
So
we're not going to tell you the whole situation, but let's just say it needed an hour.
Police were called. Things happened.
Not on us.
No.
Not on us.
So where does that go?
That way, to the left. Now, let's put some stream in this Be Right Back screen. Go an extra hour, maybe? Make up for that?
Yeah.
I haven't slept in the past 3 days. Why should I start now?
Oh shit, I think I hit it with the...
Well, on the bright side, it was already at full health. Oof. Well, she only healed it for 1,000, which Steiner immediately undid. So, we should all be invincible to the stop command, right? Did you put all that stuff on? Ooh. Oh, I know a game you should play. Even on stream if you want to. It's called Terraria. I know you've seen me play it before. The best way I can describe it is it's kind of like 2D Minecraft. But you know how Minecraft goes really into like the blocks and the building aspect? Terraria goes really into like the swords and the guns and the combat aspect. Fun thing about Terraria, it's actually meant to be beaten with 4 people. You can beat it with 1, but it is extremely difficult. You're actually meant to beat the game with 4 people. Hence... okay. What does the status condition look like? What's the select button again? The fuck is that? Hold on, Google will have an answer. FF9 status. Symbol. List of status effects. It might be virus. Vaccine. So you're gonna want a vaccine. Yeah, remember we got them from that gross amalgamation. There. You alright? Okay, so, hit the button and then avoid the blue lights. You have 30 seconds. Get to the other side.
Hey, the timer keeps going.
Yeah, we're done. Just go back to the button. I gotta avoid. Fuck. Try going down the right side.
Okay.
He buggered off. He has. He's scoppin'. Okay, try going down the right.
Try to stop.
Just too late. We might be able to make it if you're fast. No. God damn it. That was just mean. That wasn't your fault. That thing popped up right in front of you. So the left side's the ticket. So that's the thing that you were activating, that bridge.
Oh.
Yeah, see, now the timer's gone. What? The orientation of the elevator platform's next door. Apparently you're supposed to set it to 3. Step onto the next platform, go up, then use it one more time to reach a chest with 20,000 gil. Oh, or then change it to 4. Want to continue. But with 3 different warps that lead to different sections, take the top right, take the top right warp first. So, as to your earlier statement, no, it turns out we were not right at the end of the game. We still have a bit to go. Well, damn. You know what? I really like this game.
No, I need to set it.
Yeah, try setting it to 3. And then... so you set it to 3 to get to the next floor. And then it'll bring you into an elevator that'll have you go up and down through here, and then set it to 4. This castle is a confusing clusterfuck. I think that's the chest with the gill.
2007.
That's oddly specific. Okay, try going around. No, no, stepping on it will just bring you up or down. I don't think there's anywhere to go from up here. So maybe... Wait, there were other platforms floor down, weren't there? Okay, yeah, we came from that junction there. Okay, so now head down, I guess? Charmed, I'm sure. Oz, oh, it's gonna steal your MP. Dick. Booger monster with terrible breath is dead. Back to the control room, it said. Wait, what's right there? Right there. Yeah. Oh, okay. So head back down to the control room. So go up. Call the elevator. That sword that Steiner has.
Yeah.
Bundaga. Not VP. No! Not the child! I suppose you could say, whoops. Now change it to 4. No, E. It's good. It's where it's supposed to be. So now I believe if you walk straight ahead onto that platform there and call it. I believe now if you go round that way or not. Okay, try going up. Remember that staircase from up there?
Oh shit.
I really wish they would have picked a better color scheme for this place. So it looks like you're bored there. Now we're in the warp phase. So So it wants us to take the red warp first. I guess. It's the only one. Top right red warp, sorry. Wants to take the leftmost blue orb to get the Carabini mail, which is an armor. Yeah, that's the ball sack turtle. You are now confused. Oh, it has a guard. Bonk. I am going to trance, which means now my armor is piss yellow. Oh, fuck.
Steiner ain't having none of that.
Looks pretty damn cool in trance.
You can call me Steiner. Adalbert Steiner.
Crushing the Russians.
The Russian whose name is for some reason Adalbert.
He's also. Okay, so. Leftmost gets us an item. Rightmost gets us another item. So this one gets us the Carabini mail. I think it's armor. I believe it is for Steiner? Possibly? That's one hell of an upgrade. Next, take the rightmost to get an elixir. Hey, Moogle! It was bound to happen. What is it with evil, like, evil layers and always having fucking warp puzzles? Panacea is venom and poison. Rot. It didn't attack the entire time you're fucking around with it.
I'm up, Wolf.
Dumbass. Come on, VV. Hose him down! Oh. No! Not the child! Right there? Right here? Right here?
Yeah.
There you go. Just violently itchy in that one spot.
Yeah, just suddenly popped up like...
You know what would be really cool? A Final Fantasy game that works like Age of Empires.
Closest thing they have is Final Fantasy Tactics.
But that's more of a Fire Emblem style game.
Yeah.
God damn one floor.
What? Take the bottom warp. This will get us battle boots.
Sure, it'll drive.
Oh, I think this leads us to the battle boots and the noodle. Oh, there's the battle boots.
The battle boots.
I think we have a letter for that moodle too. We should have a letter from Moorock.
Whoa.
The battle boots.
MP attack is HP plus 20%. So the MP is not.
That would be likely for either VV or Tire Fire.
VV.
Yeah, because she has the stats thing. Oh! We're coming up on a boss, apparently. Magic and evade go down.
Not that much.
But his defense goes up by not much either.
But his health goes up by 20%.
True. It's grayed out. Oh, they're all grayed out.
Entire fire.
Stat change is much more dramatic.
I don't know. Want to save it for like Kina or Aiko?
Sure. So we get the ultimate weapon through the gold chocobo side quest. So we need to fuck around with chocobos for 15 hours in order to get it.
No one just says what's Mugman.
Oh. I suppose we didn't get that weapon. Okay, so give Tire Fire the Holy Mitre.
She has it.
She already has it? Cool.
Oh, just talking. Carolyn.
Oh. There's the observatory. You told me you'd become my angel of death. But think for a moment. Isn't life death itself? It must kill other life forms to survive. I'm going to kill you. Sometimes it even kills those with whom it shares blood. Oh, gross. The ice fleshy? To live is to give.
I'm going
to
cut the other
part. Alive. To live is to give life meaning, yet one must take others' lives to survive. A mature civilization becomes aware of this paradox. Terra's souls will sleep until they forget such nonsense. Then they will begin a new life in a new dimension. It is a world in which life and death become one. That is the dimension in which we are meant to live, as beings that transcend life and death. Yeah, he's crazy. Zidane, I'll ask you one more time. Who are you? No, seriously, I don't remember. I'm like 500 years old.
You're a sad man, Garland. We know more than you. We're not perfect, but we have friends who help us. That is reason enough for us to live.
I may not know who I really am, but that is my question alone to answer.
It took us a long time, but we all found our way.
We may be weak, but that's what makes us work together and help one another. Then show me. Lecture me again when you are on the verge of death.
Hey guys, my name's Tim.
Dargan!
I'm gonna be your death giver today.
I'm going to be your murderer today. Please keep your hands and feet on the platform at all times.
Just, you know, I like a little civility in my death matches, so just let it make this quick as my daughter's recital today.
You attack with. Okay, good, you did. Oh, that sounds bad. Oof. That hurt.
Hello.
Oh, what's that there you're doing? Ow! Ow, that, ow! Ow, that, oh, ow, oh, ow. Yeah, see, look, it's fleshy.
Poor Tim.
Yeah, poor Tim.
Seemed like a nice guy.
Unfortunately, he had the disadvantage of being not on our side. Wow, that was fast, Tim. Fuck.
What is it that you want to accomplish?
Oh, the restoration of Terra, isn't it obvious? I'm not crazy, I promise.
No, that's not what the people of Terra want. Why aren't you asleep with the rest of them?
I was created to oversee Terra. I exist to wait for a time when this world is without life or death. I am the absolute controller of this planet. So he's got 40k HP. Almost 41. And he's level 62. He is normal to everything, but he absorbs healing like most people. Not dead, is he? That only did 1,000 damage to BB. Fuck. Okay. Literally just need 8 more hits like that. He also knows stock. So that's why I wanted to know if everyone was immune to stop. Kina cannot eat him. He might be able to steal another pair of battle boots off of him. He might also be able to steal ninja gear, which is the best gear for Zidane in the game. You'll probably get the battle boots first, though. you have a 6.25% chance to get the Dark Gear, which I don't know what that does. Haha! It's gonna hit you now. He's gotta be going down soon, he only has 40k. Felt like it hurt. Spells are so extravagant in these games. Oh, and you did 1300. You still. Because Zidane basically just runs up, grabs it, shanks him, and runs back. Sitting there and just... What are you doing? Yeah, you only have a 25% chance to get that ninja gear, by the way. And you have a 0.39% chance to get nothing? That doesn't seem right. I don't know if everyone's immune to that. Doesn't matter, because it missed. Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance! Pulls out a 35. But not for me! You fight well.
Give it up, girls.
Huh? Kuja. This is too easy. The invincible is mine. Now I have the power to control all souls. Garland gave me everything without a fight. The old fool was too busy dealing with him. Now only death awaits him. Poor Garland, bitten by his own dog. This is no accident. Fate has chosen me to become the new ruler of Terra. Time for me to put on the finishing touches. I must say, I truly love you all. You not only broke the seal to Terra, but did me the favor of defeating Garland. Zidane, you truly are an extraordinary genome, deserving of my love.
Whoa, what are you doing here, Kuja?
That's not a very nice way to greet your brother.
Shut up, you know brother of mine.
Oh, such ferocity. Master Garland, he intends to fight Terra. Kuja, what are you scheming? Scheming? Me? Watch me as I defeat these enemies of Terra. Oh, now we're fighting him, I guess. Come on now, you may sleep alongside the souls of Terra.
for all eternity.
I think you really want to crack at this guy.
Oh, fuck yeah, I want to punch him in his dumbass face. Hold on. Guja a demon?
You call that an attack?
Being slow, do you, Guja? Don't attack the child, you heartless bastard! I'll take that health back from you, thanks. Oh! Yeah, fuck him up, Zidane. Jesus. I don't know or care what he has on his person. I just want him dead. Bio.
The time is now.
Oh shit, I think he just tranced.
This is the power of trance. I'll show you my true power.
Oh shit. Well. Well, damn.
Yes, this is the power I've longed for. The mighty power of souls. They assault any threat that tries to destroy them.
What do you mean?
It's trance. You know how it works. But the normal trance won't be enough to defeat you. You're as resilient as Oglops. Even tiny Moogles possess the power of trance. When I saw that in Gulug Volcano, I came up with a plan. It was easy. I just needed to borrow the power from wretched souls that can't die. Where did I acquire it? It was the Invincible, or should I say, that large eyeball in the sky.
Yeah, he just tranced and used Ultima.
Well, fuck.
The ship sucked up the souls of Medain Sari, the Aifa Tree, Alexandria, to feed upon them.
I don't like you.
I don't either.
When it fought Bahamut at the Aifa Tree, the Invincible drew in a powerful spirit. Can you guess to whom it belonged?
No.
That's right, it was your mother's soul. A wretched soul clung to life to the bitter end. The souls trapped inside the Invincible welcomed me with open arms. They were fed up with being your prisoners, Garland. So, Master Garland, you are no longer needed, and after you worked so hard, I shall rule Terra and Gaia with my unconditional love from now on.
See, he has a tail, too.
What will you do with such power? Master Garland, you of all people should accept defeat gracefully.
Oh,
fucking balls.
Yeah. Ah. How sad. Any last words? Your power is meaningless.
Stop it! That guy was a little bastard. Should kick an old man in the balls.
Especially not off a cliff.
Now it's your turn. Should I kill you quickly to show my appreciation for all you've done? Or should I kill you slowly and painfully to show you my love? Oh, I've got a great idea. I'll make you... Here, how's this? I'll make you pillars for my castle. You'll all decorate my castle as a symbol of my eternal kingdom. How do you like that?
No. Never.
You could never build an eternal kingdom.
Is this a random voice?
That voice. Garland? Did you leave something behind? You think a defect like you could last forever? What? What do you mean? I built you to last until the worthy genome Zidane grew. I think it's Garland talking. It was too dangerous to let you last any longer than that. What are you saying? There's a limit on your life. You'll be dead soon. Even as I die, you'll have died without ever leaving your mark on the world. What an interesting lie. You're telling me that my life will end soon? Nice try, Garland, but I won't fall for your silly tricks. Garland? Garland, answer me! You were created to destroy. You are immortal. Immortal? I'm finished. I don't believe you. Why would I believe such a silly story? You're telling me that I'll die soon now that I'm more powerful than anyone? I'm gonna die? Lose my soul? Ha! What comedy, Zidane? Isn't it hilarious? I'll die just like the black mages I so despise. I single-handedly brought chaos onto Gaia, but in the end, I'm nothing but a worthless doll.
Kuja?
I won't let it happen. I won't. I won't let this world exist without me. What's he doing?
So yeah, literally as soon as he went outside, I kicked his ass, he tranced, used Ultima, and nuked everybody. Exploding mushroom? So now he's going insane and just destroying things. Talk about temper tantrum. How far down does that go?
All the way to the end.
Hmm?
All the way to the end. I can't believe that. We gotta get out of here before the tower collapses.
Oh, shit.
But how? We need to carry the antidote, too. Let's steal Kuja's ship, the Invincible. It's at the bottom of the tower.
That doesn't solve the problem.
Oh, yeah, but... Alright, you guys head for the ship. I'm gonna rescue the Genos. They're victims. I can't just abandon.
No one needs your self-righteous bullshit right now. I'm coming with you.
I don't want you to leave anyway. I don't want you to leave us again. So I'll keep watch over you.
Okay, we should be able to get back through the warp gate on the other tower. Tirefire and I will head back to Brand Ball. You guys can get us on the Invincible.
So we're not timed?
No, they just do the funky tense music.
And everything they were saying set it up like we were going to be timed. Oh.
Looks like a teleporter leading to the upper levels. It might take us back to Brand Bar.
Oh.
Behind you.
They're just eyes. It's okay. Let's go.
Just eyes?
I know. I would be freaking the hell out too.
How very bold of you.
Okay, just checking. Because we did just get absolutely nuked. And it was a scripted thing, but...
Sirefire?
Yes?
About what happened earlier.
What is it, Zidane?
Oh, jeez. I feel like I'm being watched.
You are.
Just say it. We need to hurry.
You came to my rescue, right? And... what you said to me, it made me really happy.
Zidane.
How can I say this? Thanks. Go, Ico, go! Hurry, hurry! This dinky old tower is gonna collapse any minute.
There's only one way to go, so you can't possibly get lost. Pardon that, Mr. Terra.
I find no good food on Terra. Maybe I eat that eyeball over there.
Tina, hurry up, or you'll be left behind.
By happy wheelie, no good food anywhere.
I think we're still okay.
Let's evacuate the genomes.
Yeah, Kuja kind of went fucking insane at the realization that he is in fact going to die.
Dane, let's split up.
Yeah, over this way. We meet up when the Invincible arrives.
Last chance to get that chest down there. That's a nice looking ship.
Gosh, this
ship is enormous. Judging from our current position, I believe the bridge is that way.
Holy, where's Kina?
Where is that fat bastard?
Is he late again?
Ho-ho-ho! I arrive! I warp inside from bottom of ship.
Why were you underneath the ship in the first place?
Save it for later. We must get the ship moving.
He was trying to eat the eye, wasn't he? Kina has been consistently trying to eat things the entire
time. What are you still doing here? We need to evacuate.
What's the point? They're only empty vessels.
Stop talking like that. Do you really believe what you just said?
Unlike the rest of them, Garland gave me a soul that I might replace you and Kuja. But Garland is dead. Terra will soon be destroyed. What is the point?
I asked myself the same question.
Did you find an answer?
No, but maybe the point is to just try.
It's not a bad way of looking at it, I guess.
It's gonna be hard, but I've got my friends. It isn't so bad. Hey, what's your name? Garland gave you a name, didn't he?
My name is Mikoto.
Mikoto, huh? That's a nice name. A lot of people are going to call you that from now on. You have to find the answer yourself. It'll be hard, but you can do it. Let's go to the new world, Mikoto. There you can find your answer. Firefire, where is the thing?
He'll be here any minute. He's looking for the last genome.
I believe that's Zidane.
I'll keep you guys waiting.
Zidane!
Sorry I'm late, but now we got everyone. I'm coming on board now. We must leave immediately.
So Terra's just like fucking gone.
Is it buzzing? Is it? Get a quick refill. I'll be 2 seconds.
Okay. I
need to be right back.
Oh, okay, so I don't think we're quite near the end of the game yet. I think we just hit disc 4.
Are you fucking serious? Poggers.
Oh, okay, so we're in the ship. That chest has the Pisces Stelazio in it.
Oh. Straight fogging, boo. We made it. Yes, we managed to escape from Terra. What's wrong, Freya? Well, I was talking to Amaranth about it earlier.
You don't think this is the end, do you?
Are you talking about Kuja?
Well, both Kuja and Garland are dead now. Should be.
Are they?
Do you really think he perished with Terra?
Even with his power, it's hard to believe that he'd have escaped unscathed.
What do you think, Zidane? What will Kuja do next?
He'll probably try to destroy Gaia.
As revenge.
But how? There was one thing Garland said. Something about a tree that serves as a gateway of souls between Gaia and Terra.
That would be the Joshua tree.
That must be...
Yeah. It's the Aifa tree.
So if he burns that down, bad, bad things will happen.
Everyone! You must come look!
Come with me.
What's up, Steiner? Can you just tell us?
It would be faster to come see it on the bridge.
It would be faster to fucking tell me.
See what?
What's up? They're just clouds.
It's not a normal cloud.
What? Let's lower our altitude and see.
Don't you see? Our altitude is not very high, and this is all we can see.
And what could it be? It's mist. Oh.
It's mist.
Oh no.
That was me guessing it's mist before Vivi said it.
It's what black mages are made out of, and what used to cover the mist continent.
The mist has covered all of Gaia.
Why? How?
Well, back to powering our boats on dead people, I guess.
Thanks. They were uneasy at first, but I think they'll get along fine.
There's no need to thank me. You've done us all a great service.
It wasn't a big deal. Well, anyway, everything's gonna be okay.
Zoom!
You sure it's okay for them to stay here?
Of course it is. So this was Vivi's idea?
Oh, the genomes.
Yeah.
Yeah. He wanted the genomes to start their new lives here.
We're similar in many ways. Maybe we can understand them better and they might open up to us.
Right. He also said, if you guys can't get along with the genomes, maybe humans and black mages can live alongside each other someday. Or can get along.
Yeah, can get along. Like you and Vivi.
I didn't even know if I truly understood him until recently.
Vivi's a weird guy. He's also 9. We'll take good care of them. Your friends are our friends.
Thanks.
He's actually probably only about a year old, given how long these black mages live. And again, Vivi's different.
Yeah, it does say he's 9 years old.
It said appears to be 9.
Is this a monster?
He's a chocobo, not a monster. He's called Bobby Corwin.
Oh, you gave him a name?
Yeah, Bobby Corwin. Isn't it a great name?
Sounds great. Bobby Corwin, huh? That was pretty name.
I think Bobby Corwin likes you too.
It won't bite. Oh, come on. It's just a little baby chocobo.
Bobby Corwin. No, come back here. Wow. I think Bobby Corwin really likes our new friend. Or really hates him.
Tastes. Call him by his first name?
Oh, that is his first name. His last name is...
Why do you display these items?
Why? For the customers, I think.
What are customers?
Well, they bring money and they hand the money over to the shop and then...
What is money?
Money is,
Why you care about small things? We're a very simple place. World only have 2 things. Things you can eat, and things you know can eat.
Well, I guess that's an interesting way of looking at it.
Does the water here ever stay still?
Water flows, doesn't it?
The water of Grand Ball is always still.
Hey, did you know that time flows just like water?
So water and time both flow in time? Looks like they're off to a good start.
Yeah, sort of.
Am I getting like a thing here with Fran Amaranth?
Maybe?
It's like watching kids play.
It's not their fault. They've only just begun to live their lives.
And lost time be recovered.
No. But there's only one thing we can do.
Of course.
We must protect them from anyone who tries to take their time away from them.
Princess, is this really what you wish?
What are you talking about?
Guja must have done something in the Aifa tree to cover the world in mist. Do you not think it wise to consult Regent Cid before the final battle?
Guja probably plans on destroying Gaia. If I go to Lin Wum now and tell the Regent about it, it might cause a panic. I'm sure everyone is apprehensive about the reappearance of the mist. I need Uncle Cid to protect Lindblom right now. But he also needs to know what the fuck's going on.
Indeed, we must defeat the enemy on our own.
Even if we go back to Lindblom to get equipped, please don't tell Uncle Cid about our plans.
Are we ready?
Yes, let's go.
I think that... I don't know who that is.
You haven't got a chance.
Oh.
You saw Kuja's power. He destroyed a world by himself.
We can do like a voice for them now.
Yeah, we? Now that they're not creepy drone people.
Mm-hmm. You want me to do Makoto?
Sure, I guess.
You don't even have a million and one chance of defeating him. You'll all die.
Thanks for the optimism. Wow, this girl knows lots of difficult words.
Doesn't she? She's a bit cynical. You take good care of her. Her name is Makoto. She's kind of like my little sister. Huh? Makoto, listen to your big brother and make some friends. How silly. We might be desperate insects to Kuja, but I'll show you how powerful we can be.
Even a fly leaves for a day.
I don't think that's what Zidane meant.
Let's go to the Aifa tree. We won't let Kuja have his way. I think the Aifa tree needs to be its own stream.
You gonna take the original four?
Especially given the interruption tonight and...
Yeah. All that happened.
Alright, so land. Not in the town, you pig fucker.
What's the forward button again?
Stick.
Oh, it's B.
Alright, land. Exit. The ship.
Yes, the A button.
And then hit X, I believe. No, stop. X.
Right, yes, to save. Wait. Ah, no, I can wait till next stream. I was gonna test out how much you can piss off Moguo. Apparently you have to call
him... It's gotta be like 17 times. We can do that on...
Yeah, apparently you have to call him 17 times before he starts threatening to stab you.
Alright, folks. That is it for tonight's stream. Sorry with the extended beer right back.
There was some other stuff that had to be dealt with at the time.
Police were called. It was a 9-year-old woman who was scared out of her mind.
It was a whole thing. It's everything's fine now.
But yeah, everything's fine, everybody's safe. Nobody's hurt. So that's the reason though why we were gone for that extended period of time. But we'll pick this up later. Hopefully we can do our Danganronpa stream tomorrow.
Hopefully.
We'll see if we can iron out whatever the technical issues was for our that game.
I think it was just the game buggered up and Steam didn't know that we'd closed it.
Yeah, something went wrong. Just kind of melted down. We'll figure it out.
I think that resetting the computer, restarting the computer probably fixed it.
Worst case scenario, I'll have to reinstall it.
It should take not very long. Anyway.
Alright. Well. Till then?
Till then.
Have a good night, everybody. Stay safe. Wear your masks. Be nice to each other. And we'll
and no, you cannot see the manager, Karen. Oh, shit.